We knew we had to take action when the state didn't do anything. What Kelly was doing was horrendous, was predatory, was serial, and needed to be stopped. And so what we had to do was file a lawsuit against him and the people that he worked for.